you look at what we did last year in terms of launching Lumia 800 on the Milbank Tower and the music that he created for it, and then look, rolling forward 1 year, he's a perfect, if you like, he's very appropriate for what we're trying to do in terms of building our relevance and our consideration within that core market. He's the right person for it. And looking at what he's doing tonight, for example, and the exclusive set that he's built around the event shows how powerful the relationship is with Nokia. So it's a very strong relationship. It really, really resonates very well with people.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you love London? Think about this.
Yeah, I know, right?
Don't mess this one up.
8. But the 2 points are deducted for weather and food.
Okay. Well, the funny thing is that I didn't know that you were awesome at BMXing, and tonight you're going to be actually riding a BMX bike, right?
Yeah, under 15 miles per hour.
Is that
I think that's
challenging?
Yeah.
Tell me more. Go on.
I like them. I like bikes.
Cool. Awesome. Well,
why do I like Deadmau5? I feel like Deadmau5's music is really like vibe music. So, you know, if you're in a down mood, you know, it's something that can pick you up. So yeah, like mood music really. And new Lumia is really cool, easy to use, and you know, you can literally plan, you know, your life in the palm of your hand. So I love it.
Well, I've seen on YouTube what happened last year, but I think this is awesome because it's like an urban environment and actually turning that into something really cool. So.
I didn't really know what to expect. I just kind of got invited by a friend, came down, and yeah, kind of really cool. Kind of compared to some of the other stuff I've seen around London, light displays definitely held up. I've seen it sort of advertised a bit, and it seems like a good phone. And I have to say, looking at most of the people that are holding them up filming with Nokia Lumias, they're getting some really good shots, and kind of jealous not being able to zoom in on my phone.